Keeping Up With The Kardashians star Kylie Jenner sent fans into meltdown by posting the little girl's moniker on Tuesday, but she failed to mention whether the baby would have her surname, her father's second name, or indeed, a double-barrel name. The 20-year-old mother later revealed to fans on the social media site that her daughter with Travis Scott, whose real name is Jacque Webster, is actually called Stormi Webster. In the aftermath of Kylie's name announcement, model Stormi Bree took to Instagram to share a moody snap of herself, and fans believe it's a reaction to the KUWTK star's name choice. The former Miss Teen USA shared a black-and-white picture of herself in which she is scowling at the camera with her 662K followers. The 27-year-old captioned the snap, "Current mood," along with a spider emoji. Fans immediately assumed the picture was Stormi's reaction to 20-year-old Kylie choosing the name for her newborn daughter. One follower wrote, "You are not the only one named Stormi in this world, babe." A second said, "Chill, you're forever and always be the original Stormi." A third person commented, "You better go right now and put a patent on your name. It's about to make millions." Others defended Stormi, saying the picture could be a coincidence and she was not intending to throw any shade. One person wrote, "She never mentioned anything about Jenner's baby on this post. What is wrong with you guys? Seriously, stop creating dramas. Leave her alone." Another said, "What's funny is that people really thought she posted this photo because she's petty. She's 27 years old and has a life, not to mention her own child to look after and enjoy. She posts photos with funny captions all the time. So stop trying to create unnecessary drama. Stormi is a beautiful name, at Stormi Bree is gorgeous. And congrats to Kylie."